Good morning, my name is Tom, for your daily Spelunky RSVP challenge. As always, it can be a minimum of a 30-minute challenge. When the night I live for 30 minutes, because if I die within that 30-minute period of time, you will be getting filler. That way, nobody knows when it is. I'm going to be kicking the bucket. This is a spoiler-free RSVP playthrough, which means I'm required around the shopkeepers, and I'm not allowed to use a shotgun. I have not practiced a lick, and in fact, this isn't even the next day for me. I'm going to release it the next day, but I'm actually recording this the night before because I am not going to be available tomorrow. Which means all of the times that other people have, the scores... Well, even if I got number one today somehow, it doesn't matter because half the people who would be playing it aren't going to be playing yet. So, oh well, I also didn't practice at all, so there is that. So, I have a feeling this might not be that, well, I didn't practice much in the one I got for the past 2 days either, so. Who knows, I've been doing pretty freaking well without practicing. It's like I play this game a lot or something to the point where, why am I practicing? Except for the fact that when I practice, I always find things that I'm doing stupid. Now here's the question. Does practicing mean that I'm not going to do it next time? That is in fact arguable. In fact, it's almost definitive that it means Jack Dang Squad, actually, so... That kind of depressed me a little bit. That... Practicing is pointless because I'm going to do the stupid thing. That was not the rock that I dropped earlier. Why did I think that? I somehow thought this rock came from over there and somehow ended up over here. Yeah, I didn't do that. That wasn't triggered yet. That surprised me. See, no practice would have gotten me to do that. I would have done that exact same dumb thing anyway. I did get punked on that last level, so I'm not as bad off as I could be, so that's alright. Let's just drop that there. Grab punks. And what's in the shop? Bombs and ropes, huh? Mainly ropes. Well, might as well use a couple. Yay. Let me go look up here. I'm tempted to get him. Mainly because that's one more body for Callie. Maybe not. Because I would still need more than that anyway, so it doesn't really matter that much. If I could somehow get a third one on here, then that'd be fine, but... Since I can't, it's kind of pointless, really. So, alright, forget it. And I just removed all things that I can use to throw to the next level. Except for that rock right there! We're good. Feels weird not having coffee to drink in between. I can just brush my teeth before bed, so... Even if I had something to drink, I probably shouldn't. Well, let me look at that. Is that even possible to get over there? No. Oh well. Want that box. That went better than expected. I didn't blow up, so that's always a good thing. All right. Where'd that? Okay, so all I gotta do is trigger him. He'll end up getting himself killed. Like that. I will take this and go trigger that next explosion. Alright, now I'm thinking about this. Man, there's a box right the frick there! Nope, that one won't blow up. No, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. I can't do it, man. I can't do it. As much as I want to, nope. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Just go. Okay. That'll work. And there's Pugs. How you doing, Pugs? Gonna take you home to Cali again. Let's get up here. And good! I'm happy with that. And why wouldn't I be? I got Pugs to Cali. Okay. Actually, I'd like to keep that for a moment. So I can go like that. Good. So you've lost your gun a while ago. I noticed that. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. Come on over here. Come on over here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know why I did that. I just wanted to piss him off. I think I was successful in that endeavor. Probably gonna come back to bite me. Okay. Oh, there's something there. Hold on. We want this. I like that. Okay. Just go, man. We're cool. Dark level. Time for a annoying looking background behind me. I am sorry about that. What are you gonna do? I need to see. Gotcha. Okay, now I noticed over here, I can get here and see what's in. Oh, paid for itself at least. I mean, that was like worst case scenario, it pays for itself. You know, I've played the game too long. Or too many times. I knew that that was gonna be a vault, before I saw the vault, just because of the shape of it. That was kind of scary, actually. Okay, speaking of the vault, I'd like to get in there. This is going to be a challenge, though. There we go. Got him. That gives the other guy time to get killed, too, hopefully. More ropes. Where's the guy? I don't like that I don't hear him. Yeah. Where is he? Oh, get killed. Get killed. Stay down here. Come on down here. Okay, get killed. He's not dying. Okay. I'll take that. Well, crap. This has got annoying. Nope! Not worth it. Tempting. Not worth it. And my chair just let go, so 1 second. There, the chair is all fixed. Thank you. Couldn't get you last time, Pug. Sorry about that. Oh, wait right there. Wait right the frick there. Nice! Have fun, Pugs. Pugs is okay. I'm not like overly concerned, but I'm a slightly concerned. Hi, Pugs. Get you a little further, huh? Man, it's the running water. That would work. Work. Okay. Bop. Okay, go ahead and get this. And it's time to go. Let's go. That was a lot of running water. That was irritating. Got through it, though. So we're good. Thank you. You know where you're going, Bugs. You know Callie loves you. Dang it. I'm a jerk. All right, where is it? I see it. Oh, little. Thank you. Okay. I gotta get back up there again. I wish I had another rope to use. Actually, I'm gonna use this here. And, well, that was annoying. Okay, and we're gonna use this here. That was a waste of time. As was that, but that's okay. He's pissed over there, and I don't care. Time to go. Ooh, I don't like where that is. I don't like where that is at all. Okay, now go over here. Bye-bye. Yep. Actually, I just go ahead and stand here. Got him. They're not gonna bounce back right here, are they? Oh, well, that works. Okay. There's a catcher's mitt there. I wouldn't like that. Okay, we just gotta get this guy out of the way. Just one of you, right? The other one got shot. Yep. Oh, hi, guy. Gotcha. Goodbye. Somehow I got through that one unscathed. Well, okay, I got a little scathed, but that's all right. We lived. Gotcha. Who didn't see that coming? Obviously, I didn't. I should've. I'm actually kind of surprised I didn't have enough blood to survive that. Just one little explosion. Pardon? Okay. Hi. Much better. Now let's get that off. Drop it here. That did not have the effect that I thought it would. There we go. That's my boomerang. You're blocking my boomerang. Not anymore, you aren't. Worm? Where's Pugs? There you are. Yeah, sure, let's go over. I'll take that. Sure, why not? I've definitely already had one. I didn't even know if I did or not. I wasn't even thinking about it. Noah! We're gonna have a little bit more fun. Get a little tired. Go away. I'm gonna blow him up. And evidently Pug's in the process. I'm sorry, Pugs! I kinda didn't see that coming for some odd reason. You'd think I would. That was pretty obviously gonna happen there. Okay. This is getting dangerous. Boomerang! I want that. Pop. Okay, that was a pretty cool little bounce there. I enjoyed that one. Can I get a little bit of health here? Okay. That cleared up a little bit. That cleared up a lot more of a bit. Oh, hi. Okay, we can still go over here and get this. That would make three of those that we've gotten so far, I think. Ah, crap, you're coming this way. Okay. And you're coming this way, alright. You're gonna blow up. Told ya! That's right. I'm not that worried about getting, like, every drop today. There's a little wormy. Let's see if we can get this one. That's better. I do care about getting every last bit of gold, though. That's still a thing. Even if I know that I'm not gonna win nothing. That may be a problem. Get up, you fool! Get up! Get up, you freaking... Kill him for his annoyance! Alright, let's just get out of here this way. I could just jump out, but it's not working well, so I'm just gonna do that. Lost a bit of health there on that one. Just a tad. Let's reclaim a little bit. And lose a little bit. Brilliant! God, I love it when a plan goes horribly wrong. All right. Yeah, I know that wasn't that funny. I'm just getting tired, so it was a little bit funnier than it should have been, probably. Oh, I want that. Oh, please, just stay over there. Oh, that sucks to be you. You're not getting up. You're not getting up. We're going! Okay. To the ship! You guys today. So many aliens. Can't pass up a good ruby, right? Oh. You know, it was actually quiet for just a moment. That moment has passed. One, two. That went a little bit differently than I thought it would, but that's okay. Thank you. Alright, let's just get up to the ship. We're good. We're all set. I know where the last ship is. Oh, good! Oh, get me out of here! Frickin' heck, no. So much nope. Lost my boomerang. There we go. Oh, you blew up. Oh crap. Oh crap. No, no. No, don't do it. Don't, okay. No, oh crap. No, no. No, don't. No, no, no. Guy's already dead. Ow! Ow! And that thing's annoying me. More. Such a waste, man. I do not care. Not getting shot anymore, am I? Scare of that. Hey, nope, you're not getting away that easily. You bothered me. What was in that? Oh, a boomerang! Ha! Ah! I could have blown up any one of those shots. Any one of those shots could have been my last shot. It wasn't. Why? I have no idea. I should be dead now. He fell. Well, now I can't get over there. Hi! Okay. Where's the world? Well, that's a problem. My gun is in a very precarious position. I got it. We're good. We're fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Should I even bother? I don't even really want to bother with any more of this crap. I could blow more crap up. I don't want to. Alright, I gotta blow him up because he bothered me. Okay, I feel better. I feel better. Okay. Oh, I want that too. Dang it! That one, that's my gun gone, isn't it? Gun's gone! There's Pugs. Hi, Pugs! I lost my gun. Yeah, that should have killed me. I'm having a really lot of near misses right now. This is kind of fun. Sure, let's go over there. I have more bombs than I have sense right now. Plug's in the way. That works. Oh, yeah, I gotta deal with you, don't I? Crap. Let that dissipate for a little bit. Bye-bye. Oh, he seems mad. Let's see if we can make him happy again. Happy time! Aw, see, now he's happy! He's not really happy. He's flying! Maybe that's why he stopped being mad. He was flying on a purple beam of happiness. And then he fell. Dabby! Now really I should bring that with me and get all the good stuff. We're gonna go instead. Instead of getting all of the monies, we're gonna go. Because I'm having a good time. Did that make it all the way to the bottom? Wow. Yeah, no. Nope. Oh yeah, I have a jetpack. Forgot about that. Just a moment. Pardon. Oh. Got it! Oh, let's just go right here. It's just easier. I'll go back for the, thing in a minute. Oh, he actually almost got me there. But then again, everything's almost gotten me today, and I'm still here! Ever since I died the first time, I have not taken this seriously for a moment. Where's my thing? There it is. Pardon. Okay. Okay, maybe a little bit seriously for a little while, but not that seriously for very long. Go! How much money do I have at this point? I don't even know. Oh, that's such a pitiful amount for what you can do in this game. Make sure I get up here and out of the way. Oh, frick no. Squishy. That was the wrong one. You're supposed to get that one. Get him! Oh, that's gonna shoot me, actually. Oh, that one won't. Boom! Boom! Beautiful! Hi, Pugs. Okay, we gotta blow that up. Grab this thing. Pugs, you go that way. Now that I've seen what it looks like over there, you should survive that trip. How would you survive that trip? Whatever. We're good. Cali time! And we're gonna squish this wand because I don't need it anymore. Here. Or is it? I'm sorry, Olmec. Not Cali. Olmec. I got my. What are these, Egyptian gods? Whatever, I got it wrong. Oh, that was the wrong one. I meant to hold up. Lots of money. Let's blow it up right here. That's neat. I sneezed. Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, I didn't get this one. I could have gone without that one. And this one is Sticky Bass. Hi, buddy. Would you come over here a minute? I see some good gems I want to get at, so if you don't mind, I'm going to blow up right here and get some gemage. Boom! It would have been over the portal to hell, too. That's kind of funny. Yeah. Get that one too. Oh, lovely things. Let's get this one. Come here, buddy. I'm gonna get those rubies in a second. Bye. Rubies. Here. I should have gone a little lower on that one. It's alright. I'll see if I can get to this. Yeah, that should do it, right? Nope! Okay. I'll do one more there. Then we're gonna go this way. So, we're gonna put a bomb right here and see if we can get both. We got both! Alright, I think there was some emeralds up here, or not emeralds, sapphires up here. They might as well blow up and grab before we get going. But honestly, there's not a reason not to. Yeah, right here. Got it. Piece of gold. And that leaves one more right over here. Hello there, you beautiful little blue thing, you. I might as well get this gold right here. Oh, this one looks good. Alright, I got two left. One here. And one here. One last thing to do. Whee! In the door. Because why not? I should have died so many times in that run. I did not care. This should not even count for anything. My rank is gonna be low. It's not gonna matter. Ding, 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 ding. I didn't even break like 800,000, did I? No, not even close. So it could be like 700, no, 620, whole ass crap. For what I know that I can do in this game, that's crap. That's all right, I don't care. And I rank six for the day, which means everybody who is any good has not run yet. That's okay. Well, that's it for right now, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. You guys have a good one. Right there.